first of all, my friend Liz is giving you this paper that is a form about the Ebola that every cruise of the celebrity has to fill it up. Okay, so please, it won't take you more than 1 minute.
Past, here was the first soccer stadium that we had in the city.
And also because of the airport, the airstrip, as I told you, it wasn't big enough and it was in the middle of the city. These accidents, they had to move the airport far away from here.
This is an important park because it divides the old city from the new city. And usually, every Sunday, different artists come here to show their paintings, different... That's why traffic is terrible here.
Another nickname of Quito would be Quito Light of America.
Was Quito the Pink City? Because remember, the city of Quito was only the old town, and in every balcony there was a lot of geraniums. So that's why it was all pink.
We're close to our second stop. We're not gonna be in the bus for approximately 2 hours. So please bring whatever you need.
Okay?
Yes? Do you have any question maybe?
Okay, that's why they have this plague. Okay, remember his name, Garcia Moreno. He was killed. You know what a machete means? Because of political reasons. Okay. He was killed just here. That's why we have the plague here. The year 1875.
The green sign is the official name of the street. In this case, as I told you, Garcia Moreno, the name of the president. And the path of La Calle de las Siete Cruces, or the Street of the Seven Cruces, because there are seven churches. And as you can see, outside every church we have a... That's why they call it the street at the semi cross.
Here is very beautiful, right? But there was a time when it was an ugly place, okay, because there was a lot of traders on the streets and they put some tents everywhere, so it was a dirty place, an unsafety place.
The name of the president is Rafael. If you live your life, you need to present it. So if you don't vote, you can't trade. If you want to take pictures with the guards, it's okay.
Here, well, actually, half of this building is the house of the president, and the other half are the presidential office. But the president decided not to live here. He lives in his own house, in the north of the the biggest one. Nowadays there are 2 condors because people kill them. People think that the condor kills their cattle.
And finally, the red color represents the blood of the soldiers.
In this case, this one for the bishop. Later, we will see the fountain of water for the Franciscans. And I will show you the fountain of water. No, me.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the monument that represents the independence campaign. Okay. As you can see, we have here the lion that represents the Spanish forces.
As you can see, he's injured with a sword that is running away. We have his grip August 10th, 1809.
From Italy.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, can you see the rooster on the top of the cathedral?
Yep.
Yes. So because the expedition started here, that's why it's here. Thank you. was made by a Spanish artist. And the biggest one in the world, panecillo.
Pan means bread, and the bread that you eat, right? And panecillo, little bread.
So because of the shape of that elevation,
it looks like a bread. That's why they call it La Virgen del Panecillo.
And in the past, the Inca time, there was a temple in honor of the sun. I'm the only one we have at home. And as I told you, the fountain of water only for the people. As you can see, that very beautiful courtyard. In this monastery, there are around 40 monks who live inside this cave.
Again, anybody needs a bathroom? No, no, no.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how was the old town? Enjoy it? Perfect. Are you starving?
Yes.
Yes, me too. So,
back to the Marriott Hotel. There's a bus that can take you back to the hotel. Okay? So, does anybody want to use this option? Let us know.
Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
It was really nice. Thank you.
now we're going to the equator and establish here in Quito. That's why the population had grown in the last 40 years. And of course, we have the Galapagos Islands. So people.